Okay, children, welcome back. So now we will discuss the sentences, okay, in interrogative sentence, continuous tense sentences which are in interrogative form. So now my first question is, who is scolding you? Okay, who is, who is scolding you? Now what we have to do, we have to write this sentence in this one, what, past tense, past continuous. Who was scolding you? Okay, observe everybody carefully. Afterwards I'll give you questions for you. Okay, now how to change that, you observe clearly. See, who is scolding you? So now, which is the subject of the sentence? The subject of the sentence is who. Okay, so this is the subject and you, it is the object of the sentence. Now what happens here? Object should become subject and subject should become object. No. So instead of who illa helagidre, it would be very easy for you to convert. Hoda. So you who na question anta tagoldene, you consider in the place of who, you consider your name. So let us take, whose name shall we take? Tanusha is scolding you anta tagondre, how will you change this one? You, okay, are being scolded by who or whom. Hoda. So hige change martidre alva, illi hood badlige nimude hesaru itkondidre, you change it like this, you change it like this, right? You are being scolded by whom anta change martidre alva. So now what you will do, you take this by in the beginning, by whom in the beginning. Okay, so we'll make it like this, by whom, then you are, it is in answer form. How will you write it in question form? Are you, okay, so it is my pen, it is my pen anta keltira, it is your pen anta keltira, is it your pen anta keltira. In question form you will ask, is it your pen, is it Manoj's pen, is it Devraj sir's pen, like this you will ask. No, so idana question form ige change madidaga yen aagutade andre, you are irodu are you aitu, hoda, it became are you. Are you being scolded by whom irodu enaitu illi, by whom. Okay, let us take this by whom first, let us take by whom first, by whom. You are irodana question form ige markolva, are you being scolded, okay, by whom are you being scolded. This is how you have to change. Understood children? So this is how you have to change. Now if it is this one, what, your past tense sentence, who was, let us take past tense sentence. Now who was scolding you, who was scolding you, okay, so now who was scolding you, by who. Now I'll write in the simple man way first, afterwards you'll change. Who was scolding you? So idanna question anta tagoldene sasarak maadkolva, yaradu hesaru itkondu, okay, you were being scolded you were being scolded, you were being scolded By whom? How the? So now what shall we do in the next step? We will take this by whom in the beginning. By whom? Okay. So you were Didana, let us take it to question form. So it becomes like this. By whom were you being scolded? Okay. By whom were you being scolded? So this is how you have to change. Okay, so first what did I do? Observe here. Who was scolding you? Nani dana question alla tilkondu change madkonde alva. So you iddidu object irodu subject madkonde you were being scolded by whom anta easy I have written like this. Okay, then what did I do in the next step? I took this by whom in the beginning. By whom? Okay, then this you were, it is in answer form, no? You have to convert it to question form because your sentence is question sentence. So you were, I changed it like this, were you being scolded? So it remained as it is. Okay. So shall we take another example, children? Let us take another example. Okay, so let us take another example. Another example. Were you buying fruits? Were you buying fruits? Okay, so were you buying fruits? So now what shall we do? So here you have, were you buying fruits? No, so this is in question form now. So here, which is the subject? You is the subject and fruits, it is the object. Okay, now let us write it in the passive voice. Okay, so let were, it remain here itself because fruits, no. So fruits, it is the object. It should become what, children? Subject. So were fruits, were fruits buying should be written in V3 form. Buying should be written in V3 form. Were fruits buying another form alirbekondre, you have to add the word being. Were fruits being bought, okay, by you? This is how you have to change. Okay, so here were, let it remain here itself. Were fruits, okay, because your object should become subject here in the passive voice. Were fruits, okay, buying. So it should be written in bought, but its meaning should not be changed. That is why you are adding being before V3 form. Being bought means what, children? Buying. Were fruits being bought by you? Okay. Yes. So the same sentence. I'll take another example so that the concept, let it become clear for you. Another example is, yes, another example is, are the children annoying him? Okay, are the children annoying him? Are the children annoying him? Now what happened? So this are, let it be like this here, are. Now the subject of the sentence here is the children and object is him. So object should become subject. So, are he, I cannot write because he is singular. That is why are, I should write as is. Okay. Is he. Okay. Is he. Is he. Okay. Now, being annoying. I have to write it in the same means, same meaning I should give, no? But it should be written in V3 form. So, is he being annoyed? Okay. So, being annoyed means what? Annoying. Is he being annoyed by the children? Okay, children was the object here. Sorry, was the subject here. It should become object. Okay. So, now, is he being annoyed by the children? This is how you have to change. So, we will take another example. We'll take another example. And my question is, okay, so what were the examiners marking? Okay, what were the examiners marking is the question here. So, in this sentence, children, see, what is the object? What is the subject here? What is the subject? The examiners is the object. Marking, okay, is the main word. So, marking V3 form is marked. V3 form of marking is marked. So, to write marking in its same form, you have to write it being marked. Being marked means what, children? Marking. So, now your object should become subject in the passive voice. That is why the examiners, okay, the examiners the examiners, so we'll write it here like this. Wait a minute. Okay. So, here we'll have what here itself. Okay. What was being marked. Okay. What was being marked by the examiners. Okay. What were the examiners marking? What was being marked by the examiners? So, this is how you have to change. So, what was being marked by the examiners? So, now I will give you one question. You try to solve it. If you have doubt, let us continue it in our next period. Take one question, children. Okay. So, now the question is, what is the maid doing? Write this sentence in passive voice. What is the maid doing? Yes, your time starts now. Do it. What is the maid doing?
What is the maid doing? How many of you have written the answer? Raise your hands. How many of you have written the answer? Raise your hands, children. Huh. Okay, let us take the answer from Deeksha. Deeksha, how you have written the answer?
What is done by the maid?
हाँ मरीज अड्डी ला मंचूर विचार मारो नीनो what is done by the maid what is done by the maid you have written no Deeksha so this sentence what is the maid doing see it is in continuous form no so in passive voice you cannot change its meaning doing but you have to write in V3 form done is correct But to keep doing in its original form, what you have to add here, Deeksha?
Being.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. What is being done by the maid? Right. What is being done by the maid is the correct answer. Okay. Now I'll give you another question. Take down another question, children. Okay. Who is the doctor serving? Who is the doctor serving? Change it to passive voice. Your time starts now. Do it fast. Okay. How many of you are ready? Raise your hands. Okay. Yes, Kritika.
Who is being served
by the doctor? Who is being served by the doctor? Who is being served by the doctor is the correct answer. Okay, good. Yes, Kritika, your answer is correct. Okay. Now, let us take one more question. Okay. Take down the question. Yes. Were the people... Take down the question. See. Were the people... praising him for his intelligence were the people praising okay were the people praising him for his act yes were the people praising him For his act, yes. Now, ready. Be ready. Take 2 minutes time. Yes. How many of you are ready? Raise your hands. Okay, Aryan, what's your answer?
Were his act?
What you have written? Were?
His act? Being praised.
Being praised.
By the people.
By the people. Again, one mistake you have done. Were his act. Being praised by the people.
Were his act being praised him by the people?
Were his act being praised by the people?
Praised him by the people.
Mm-hmm. Praised him by the people. Mm-hmm. Not exactly. One thing you have to think, Mari. See, his act. His act. Huh? Think of his act. What is its form? Singular form or plural? Aryan.
Singular.
Singular. Then can you use were here?
No, Mataji.
What you have to use?
Was.
Okay. Was his act. Was his act being praised by the people? Okay. So if you take his act as the object here. Okay. If you take his act as the object here, sorry, in this sentence it becomes object, no? If you take his act as the object in this sentence, then you can write like this, was his act being praised by the people. But there is, in this sentence, there is another object, which is that one. Can anybody recognize? Another object is there in the sentence. Can anybody recognize? Yes, Vaishnavi Aregde. Is there any other object in the sentence?
Yes, Mataji, there is one object.
Yeah, what is that, Marie?
Mataji, him.
So, if you take him as the object here, okay, how will you write this into in passive voice, Vaishnavi?
Was he being praised by the people for his act?
Yes, was he being praised, okay? Was he being praised by the people, okay,
for his act?
His act, yes. So, you can write this sentence in passive voice in two forms. If you take his act as the object here, okay, then you can write this, write the same sentence in this manner, in this way. Was his act being praised by the people? Okay, so if you consider him as the object here, then was he being praised by the people for his act? So this is how you can change it to passive voice. Okay, children, so tomorrow we will continue. Soumya Mataji is waiting. Thank you very much. You join the meeting with the same link after 5 minutes. Okay? Thank you very much.